It is once again time for the Times Business Awards 2019. Ladies and gentlemen, I need to see some energy and feel some energy from you. And every single person who comes up on stage needs to feel your energy as well. We so love her just as she is, because she is the gorgeous, the inimitable, the super talented Tabu. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together.
Thank you for the wonderful introduction. Thank you for this honor.
Can you help me understand, what is the one thing about Hyderabad that you love the most?
Just the name is enough.
Just
I think.
The name is, oh wow, that's amazing. Naam hi kaafi hai. Are you ready for a selfie with Tabu? Yes, of course. Haan ji, us taraf dekhna padega, abhi kya kar sakte hain? Okay. I should go a little up front. Is everybody in? And thank you very much for being in this selfie. I don't know what it's called when it's so many people, group fee or whatever. It is my privilege, but more than my privilege, it is just sheer joy to welcome on stage somebody who I saw grow up as a teenager. Pooja Hegde, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, I am so glad to see you. Apart from your movies, what is that one thing that kind of pulls you back to Hyderabad time and again?
I think the food pulls me back again and again.
Are you serious? We don't see it on you at all. What's the best kind of attire that you feel super relaxed in? Well, I do kind of know, but they need to know.
I think I feel relaxed and comfortable in shorts and a baggy t-shirt.
I firmly believe that if you have a vision, a desire, a dream, and if you have the fire in you to really go out there and conquer the world, there's absolutely nothing that you and I cannot achieve.